plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Promotion is within touching distance for them now. They know they could clinch it today. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today. And the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks and over the season. It's been compelling at times.
Makes a challenge here. Dickinson. Good movement to get to it. Return pass. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. Good work from the keeper. It's gone for a corner. Taking a touch from the player to go over the line. Mama. Mama. Referee's pointing for a goal kick. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. He read it and cut it out. He went in well. To be. It's not a decisive save. Baba. It's looking good, this move. Room for the cross. Gonna cross it. Good defensive play here. Keeps it going. Very good tackle. This is the chance. Got to be. They score. That's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special, and now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal, that, and on course to achieve their ambition.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Had good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes. And now a throw-in. Good piece of tackling there. He might be through. In with a chance. Oh, so close, hit the post. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Baba. Dickinson. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
Yeah, I mean, it's not as if the back four did anything special to catch him. He just went far too early.
Baba. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Baba. Ticket in the raffle, if you like. It's well off the target.
Well, I don't think it should have found its way in, but give him credit, he did get some power from some distance out.
On the attack here. It's a chance! Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Good movement to get to it. Dickinson. Free kick given. This will be indicated to grab 5 minutes. It is. Well, there's still plenty of time for significant action to come. Baba. Now he's lost the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. Is a corner for them, just trailing by the one. That's the keeper's ball, and that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Half time, and very well matched in every respect, isn't it? With the way they've played and the efforts at goal they've had.
Yeah, exactly so. And it might just come down to which goalkeeper is in the better form.
Start now of the second period. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Chance from the pass. Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
Fantastic save.
Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. That's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. One back. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Into the face of the opposition. Here's the chance. It still goes for goal. The goal stands.
I just wonder what this will mean in the long-term scheme of things. Of course, they've got the comfort of games to come, but so close to doing it today, and they might still do it today. They've got to score again, though.
Yeah, they just looked a little bit nervous the last 5 minutes, and I don't know what it was, whether they thought they'd